Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are meeting after a long time, and today's video, before starting, I want to give you all a big thank you for, because we have reached I think 246 or 47 subscribers now. We've crossed 200 subscribers in such a short time. I never expected this would happen, but thank you a lot for these many subscribers. I love you guys. Okay, so turning to this video, today what we are going to do is this or that challenge. So how do we do this is that I'm going to call my sister. She also has a channel of her own. You can go and check it out. I will give the link in the description. So her name is Prisha. So what she's going to do, she has a list of questions, this or that means those are like choice questions. There are two items and you need to choose from the two. This or that rapid fire means that has to be done fast. Okay, so she is going to ask me questions. She said that there are 25 questions, but it will happen very quick, so the video won't be lengthy, I guess. Okay, so let's get to it, and again thank you for the subscribers. Okay, let's get started. So I have called her. Hello Prisha.
Hello.
So she has questions and now she's going to ask. Let's start.
The first question is English or
Maths? Maths.
Chocolate or ice cream?
Chocolate ice cream.
Horror movies or comedy movies?
Horror.
Day movie. Or night?
Night.
Pen or pencil?
Pen.
Introvert or extrovert?
I think in the middle.
Makeup or no makeup?
No makeup.
Would you like to be a chair or table?
Table.
Being rich or being famous?
I think being rich, because if you are rich, you will become famous.
Burger or pizza?
Pizza.
Blue or red?
Blue.
Earrings or necklace?
Earrings.
Shoes or heels?
Shoes.
Outdoor games or indoor games?
Indoor games.
Summer or winter?
Winter.
Alia Bhatt or Shraddha Kapoor?
Shraddha Kapoor.
YouTube or Instagram?
I don't use Instagram, so YouTube.
Cycling or swimming?
Swimming.
Cinderella or Moana?
Moana.
Elsa or Anna?
Elsa.
Rapunzel or Ariel?
Ariel.
Chips or noodles?
Both are my favorite. Chips.
Sweet or spicy?
Sweet, spicy, spicy.
Veg or non-veg?
Of course non-veg.
Beach or resort?
Beach or resort? Oh my god. Resort.
Okay.
She's done. Yes, we've done this. Say bye, Prisha.
Bye.
Yes, guys, we've done this. It was 25 questions, and see, in such a little time, we have finished it. I'm feeling very nice, and I love the questions. If you want, I can, means you comment if you want these questions, I can list them down below. I can write and give it in the pinned comment if you want. And this was really fun. I have, Prisha also has a channel of her own. It is also very fun and I love her channel. So she has a channel. I'll give the link for it in the description. I'll give the link for it in the description. And For more fun videos, keep coming back to your favorite YouTuber. Maybe not favorite, but keep coming back to me for more fun videos. And I'll see you guys soon in the next video. Comment down below which you want as your next video. And please comment, please. I'm running out of ideas. Please comment. Okay? So please hit the like button if you like the video. Share it with all your friends. Comment down below which video do you want. And subscribe to the channel. Okay? Bye-bye.